Hey everyone! My name is Richard, and for the last little while I've been working on this character customization tool in the Godot engine, and I want to give you a full tour of all the features I've built. Alright, so this is the default character. On the left, we have the basic options for changing the head, chest, legs, and shoes. For each part, you can also change its color from a preset palette. Just below that is the skin tone selector, and you can also cycle through a few different backpack styles. But the really cool part is how interactive this all is. At any point, I can just start moving the character around to see how it looks from all angles. And you'll notice the UI animates out of the way to give a clean view, which is a little touch I'm really happy with. I've also added this animation player on the right, so I can quickly preview all the different animations I have set up. And we can take that a step further by changing the equipped weapon to make sure it feels right and there are no clipping issues. One of my favorite features, which I find especially useful, is the Randomize button. It's an excellent way to explore the full range of combinations the system can produce. It's perfect for finding inspiration or just for seeing an unexpected new character come to life. Once you have a character you're happy with, you can save it. Down here you just click Save, give the character a name, and it gets added to our library of presets. If I want to start over from the default preset, I can just click the Reset button here to set everything back. And if I want to modify a character I have previously saved, I can just click Load to bring up the library. From here, I can load one to have it in the scene, make a few changes, and once I'm done, I can then save it again with the same name to override it, or use a new name to create a new character. And that's pretty much the whole system as it is today. There's still more I'd like to add, but it's been a really fun project to work on. As I'm still very new to this, both game dev and making videos, I would genuinely love to hear what you think. If you have any suggestions for the tool, or if you just want to follow my journey as I build more things in Godot, please consider liking the video and subscribing to the channel. It would honestly mean a lot. Thanks for spending your time with me today. I'll see you in the next one.